Hey everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is the unboxing of the Nikon Coolpix S70 12 megapixel digital camera with 3.5 inch screen and 5x wide angle optical zoom. This is from Dell. They were running a sale on it. Coolpix, well-known brand, so they always come up with unique boxes, nice looking. Anyhow, comes with limited warranty, which is useless in most cases. Quick start guide in English and in Spanish. Nikon software suite for Coolpix and a manual, user's manual for the S70. Another big manual for Spanish speaking people. Okay. We'll just keep this for a sec. Battery charger, nice and small. USB drive, very small, tiny battery. Hand strap. And RCA USB cables. This is the beautiful jewel. Looks beautiful. Okay. Install the battery. Gotta be the other way. I like the look of it. It looks nice and solid. The question is, does the battery have any charge in it? Okay, there you go. First time on. I love the screen. This is a touch screen, by the way, so again, this is not a review, it's just unboxing of the Nikon. I will have a review ASAP. Many languages. Set time and date. No for now. Cool. I like it. How does it work? Oh, very nice. If I had some pics, you'd be able to... How do we go back? Oh, they do have a back button, which is the main button. It only has one button, one physical button, and the rest is all controlled by the touch screens. Well, so far so good. This is how you shut it. I love this option where you manually protect the screen, the lens. Looks really sharp. Definitely a magnet for fingerprints and everything else. But it's a beauty. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much. You guys take care.